Okay, so this is the kind of cement, because I have a team set I'm going to use for the other laminate cement. This is a company called Laticrete. And I'm actually looking on the display here, and it showed me that 4.7 liter per 50 pound. So 4.7 liter is 4,700 milliliter divided by 50 equal to 94 milliliter per pound. So I actually already prepare, I'm actually going to put 4 pounds just in case. And I prepare water which is 374 milliliter just to accommodate to prepare the cement underlayment. So now we're actually preparing the cement, the underlayment cement. We first put the water, which is 376 milliliter, and I actually already measure 4 pounds of tin set. So then I put, this is the last one, I put it in the water. And now I have to mix it for 3 minutes or so with green. So I'm actually using this manufacturer called Mepay. You can see it here, Mepay. I'm using the Ultraflex 2 thin set to use on a mosaic that is actually a glass porcelain. And it's recommended by the manufacturer to use it because it's this thin set is you can put on a wall and the mosaic tile will not sag. So I just want to show you how I'm going to prepare it, because I don't really need to prepare 30 pound, 20 pound. I just need to 3 pound to finish a job. So a small amount of things that I need. So what I want to show you is that I read here the manufacturer, the way the manufacturer asked to do it. And you can see here, if you look at it carefully, here there is an instruction how to make this thin set, prepare this thin set. And he said the first thing you have to go, you have to put between 4,700 milliliter to 5,700 milliliter per 50 pound, which is around 100 milliliter per pound. And then after that, you put the water in the pot in a bucket, and then on top of it, you actually put the cement. And then you're actually really mixing it for 5 minutes. You wait 10 minutes, and then you mix it for 2 minutes, and then you can actually go and tile with it. So I just want to show you what I did. I already prepared here, it's a 3 pound, which I measure it, and I waited to see, there's 3 pounds of material. And as I told you, I actually have prepared here, if you can look at it, it's almost 300 milliliter. Okay, and I'm going to put it in a bucket. The bucket I'm going to use is a small bucket, it's a blue bucket. Okay, and slowly, slowly, I'm going to actually add. The thin set mortar, I don't need to add all of it because I can need almost all of it. I just will mix a little bit, try to make it easy. Then I put more. So I know I'm already in the range, because it should be around 100 milliliter per pound. So if I need to have more material, if I'm going to have more, if I need to, if I will check and I need more water, I put more water. If I need more, tinset, I will put more tinset. Now I know that I'm okay, more or less. So now I'm actually going to mix it for 5 minutes as the manufacturer recommended. Now I'm going to put it for 10 minutes because the Ultraflex, after you mix it for 5 minutes, it has to be settled for 10 minutes.